Aakarshi Kashyap from India up against Mahoor Shahzad from Pakistan.
Please welcome the representing Pakistan, Mahoor
Shahzad, 25-year-old. And from India, he is the number 5 seed, Aakarshi Kashyap. So it is Mahoor Shahzad getting this. That's a fantastic opening rally. It's come back in with the sideways drift. Yeah, I thought when it left the racket it may have been going wide. Look, that landed plumb on the line. To the mid-game interval. And the number 5 seed, Aakarshi. First point is well saved by Kashyap.
19-20.
Ball slanted in. That was a misjudgment. She was there. She could have played it.
20.
And it's 20-all. Good fight back from Kashyap. 20-all. And extra points required until there's a clear 2-point winning margin. Big, big point this. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. So on a run of 3 straight points, she's saved 2 game points. And now, Aakarshi Kashyap. Nice shot. What a fascinating opening game. Fluctuating fortunes throughout game number one. Kashyap had a big lead at 14-9. I can't help but wonder. Yeah, it's her left Achilles. Oh, dear, dear me. Oh, dear. She's definitely not going to be able to continue this. She's in real distress. Oh, I feel so sorry for Shahzad. This is desperately, desperately sad. But I do think she's made the right decision. She could barely stand. She could barely talk. Wait on it. You can't continue like that. You'll do yourself serious long-term damage.
So, Birmingham, your appreciation, please, for your winner.
Well, the doctor is staying with her. I think he's probably asking whether she wants a wheelchair. 22-20, 8-1 in the second game, when Shahzad had to retire injured.
Birmingham, please, we put our hands together for Pakistan.
Well, it was such a good opening game. I was so looking forward.